for some changes. Oh yeah, I wanted to use this one. So two new monsters have shown up as a result of Akana's appearance. And I know I said I was going to go to the sword, the longsword. However, I have found another thing. And it is bone, all bone related. So everyone, get your boner jokes out there in the comments. Let them run wild. That's what we're doing here. Get our meaty meats that we got, probably got off these bones. Who knows? Who can say where? I can't remember where I got all these bones. Anyways, I want to just continue up and see what these new monsters are before I can get too far ahead of the game. Also, I got some face paint that I noticed to match Cap over here, since paws. So, two on each cheek, one on my forehead. I think makes a great introduction to our team. So, up to see one of the new monsters, so here we go. And I think I prepared myself for this. I think.
I don't remember.
Remember, I thought I did. I kept it on me. We'll find out. No, that's the things when I don't prepare when I start recording things. Oh, well. Oh, I'm sure I'll be fine.
A T-Rex in the new world. We've only explored a tiny fraction of the continent. The new world's huge. Who knows?
I don't know what a T-Rex is, by the way. Fight a T-Rex and take it down. Sniffer sniff. It smells like smells. Sniff snorp. Wait, was there anything down here? Yep. Sniffity a snorfity. The tracks end here. Go this way. I hear something. It's my imagination. Big footsteps. Is there a teat? Hey. I thought I had the build up ready to go, but maybe I'm wrong. I hear him. Oh, that's Odaguren. Hiding? Bye-bye. It was something else. Oh well. This way. Not at all where I was going. I seriously not get left here. Real. This way. Ah, smell it. More. Hey, buddy. I need coins from you, by the way. Set up. Kind of quirks. Yeah. definitely went this way. Team. I was gonna say, where did I go? Yes, yes, stop screaming! Up ahead. Oh, what do you look like, boy? Oh. Hanging behind that dead body, how classic. Huh. It's like controller rumble. Ah, that's why. I was wondering where you were. Ah! Tiger. Yeah, no joke intended. Ooh, she got some lovely points. Oh, what? Interesting. Cool. Okay, I thought I dodged that. Will my bones be enough? Please let my bones be enough. Kill these bugs while you're at it, buddy. Friend. You can now be a friend and let's set you a bam. Ow, okay, now he's. No joke either. Oh, let's see. Let's see what. Got them early fights. See if I can cut off your tail. How about that? Alright, time for you to go night night. I gotta catch you and smack you in the face. Oh. We're not fun. I don't like you. I don't want to be your friend. Alright, but it's just how I roll. You don't like these bone jokes? Too bad for you! Oh, you poor bit. Oh, good. Oh, goodness. Oh, got it, you willikers. Oh, my. Oh, you're gonna get bone. Careful all the bone jokes. Boner! Ow, my bone. Bone! Uh-oh. That's a rock. Hey! Throwing rock is dangerous, sir. Sure, sir. Oh, I'm dead. Okay. Butters! Oh, well, my thing ran out, though. Oh. I will survive! I'm gonna try to cut off your dumb tail. Billy! You just ran into a wall like loser! Like a loser! I'm stabbing you with the iron gun. What? Pushy! Alright, time to get bone. Time to get the bones in the butt! Okay, my boner. You are probably my main now annoying. Be my bug friend. Oh. I needed that. Whoopsies. Owners. Okay, well, that's different. Why is it blue? I gotta go. Alright, here it is. And, this. Not following me? What the Oregon has to say about any of this. Also, you want to call for backup? I'd appreciate that. There we go. Oh, god dang it. Where'd my ride go? I wonder if... Oh, wait a minute. It's gone. Never mind. The body's gone. Lovely. I'll follow the creature. Owner, you're going to get... Hello? Hey buddy, miss me? I don't think he is happy. I don't know. Is it technically when you find your meal that you'd be happy about that or maybe employed? This thing is not friendly. Well, not friendly. Anyways, anyone, the whole thing, if you're happy to see your food, please let me know. Oh gosh. Get there, cat. Can I get some red, please? Any red anywhere would be nice. Easy tiger. I'm kidding about that. Easy. I need to fuck you all for baby. Oh, so let me make it better for you. And I smack your butt. Yeah, like that when I smack your butt. You might be a big kitty cat, but you are just a pathetic baby. Oh, that's disappointing. Alright, cat. Alright, we need a ride. Where'd I go? Gotta put this to like a default key or something.
Kitty. You pussy.
on that. The one place I really did not want to be able to go to. Oh, you fell down, all you poor baby. Let mommy make it better for you as I go. Okay, that's not bad. Hug me, yo. Oh. Now, Dave. Sleep tight, sweet. Don't know why I did that. Easy there. Big kitty. Back here. Oh, that break something on you, poor baby. See where I'm going. Where is the... Right there. Oh yeah, that's the dead end. I can keep... Right Attack him! I believe in you, Onagurin. Yes! Ride him! Ride him! Going this way. Yeah, lose that thing. I'm dough. Did I lose anything? Tell me no. Go. Maybe not taking dashes was not the best, not having that. Yeah. Oh no, seriously, where did it go? That way. There's like, who the heck sees me right now? Who does he even see me still? They've been well hidden. Ridiculous. Finally. Right now, Stan, I got it. One of you guys come down here. Come on. Hello?
Terrible.
above you right now, hurry up. Okay, I think that thing is done. T-Rex has had enough. Since I took those potions off, it's kind of almost more difficult now. But I think I can accommodate, but I want to get out of there for Cap's sake, you know, because he's my buddy. My amigo! Don't do stuff without my amigo! So I realized, like, I probably have taken something there. I gotta start remembering that. Oh well. That load of Gurren, though. That thing's been the bane of existence for in this game forever. Where'd it go? Oh, nope, not that way. No, thank you. No, wait. Which way is it? Where did it go? Get past this thing. Don't say shit. Okay, it was over here. Okay, that sucks. How's this? What, you're leaving? What is this baloney? Okay, let's get some of this. And some of that. Buddy. They paralyzed it. Nice. Thank you, my little friend. You have been some use to me. My friends, I mean, you're totally one. Kill me just the same. Thankful. Just the same. I'm a nice guy like that. Now, geez. Him? He not so nice guy. He just wants to murder this person. Nice, delicious, ouch. You can stop today and it'd be fantastic for everybody. You're like related to the Onagoda? I have a feeling that you are. Like dog, you're more like joined with the cat. Just as irritating as the cat. I don't want to be your friend whatsoever. I want to die. Stop it. No. Fire! That's not what. fire that. There we go. You go up his bum bum. Oh, he's not losing it. But the poor baby's losing it. One poor baby. That was when you don't eat your vegetables. Right. And capture. Mission accomplished.
That just leaves Raggy Dios. Want to head back for a quick rest and a bite to eat?
Thank you very much. You also get out of here. You're annoying. I don't like it. Nice work, Bone Buddy. We boned him. Boner. Guys really do have more. Let's say. Alright. Rank 139. That's the rank is 10. Alright. Calico. That's not what I wanted. I've seen that. Alright. It's only been half an hour. I think we have time to fight the new monster. The next new monster. The Brachydeus or something. Why not take down Brachydeus? Bring him Brachydeus to the bone zone as well. Alright, might as well. I mean, I don't see why not. Calico performs a gesture, it will join in. Really?
We're halfway there.
Alright. Gotta get rid of the boomerang. And I think I'll add one of these in there. There you go. Right there. Alright, so there's that.
Herald Catastrophe!
Herald Catastrophe! Moida! Alright, so. That we will continue on with the next quest, because this will be otherwise be a little bit too. That's meant to do this one. Oh. New monsters are popping up everywhere in Vulcana. Explosive slime attacks. Ugh. Well, let's see what this thing can do.
I'm counting on you.
Yeah, do you got any information on me for the tiger? Okay, thank you. Alright, so, which is weird because I also have exploding attacks, so this might be something or other. I love my bone. I don't know why I like the bone thing so theme so much right now. Probably because it just matches all so well. Hey buddy, you ready to go? You wish there was at least some kind of info on this creature. At least we got something on Tigrex now. Creature. Tigrex. Oh look. I guess I'm not surprised that the Tigrex is able to go to multiple locations. And we can go anywhere, about everywhere. Huh. Oh yeah, I guess that. Let's say, like, why was it only letting one person go in the beginning? Actually, that's self-explanatory, never mind. Trying to remember what the Gargoyle. What was the second other monster? I can't remember. Oh well. That's not been too important then, if I ever forgot about it. Alright.
Brachydeus is known for anything, it's slime. That and a pair of guns that'll even make the chef jealous.
Chef? Oh, yes, yeah, so I guess that's some kind of joke, I suppose. Yep, alright. Alright, Ricky Diaz. Oh, whoop, dip, 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 a dop, doop, dip. Dip, data, feed. No, it's not here. Find the blue Rathalos is around. Azure Rathalos, I should say, is the proper term. Yeah, I don't think I even ate that, so that's... Alright, new footprints. Left, right. Okay, I had a feeling it would be right. You're right. Oh, is it gonna fight the giant big thing? I have a feeling, like, yep, I called it. It's gonna fight the giant big thing. The Jurgen. Jurgen. Play Jurgen. Not the Jurgen. Jurgen, I'm on the track. I'm on the way. On the way. Go on it. All right. What we got here? Was it Ash? That's Ash. That looks smoky. Something burnt here. Nothing. Not right here. Oh. Oh my. Oh. Oh. It looked like... Oh, God. Too bad, Ben. Well, he's dead. Oh.
Backup.
me a wee bone. Okay, where'd that come from? You stay away from me. Inviting and horrifying. I did not expect any of that. Well, better follow it, I guess. Much as I don't want to. Right on. Is ridiculous and gross. I swear, Capcom, making a game, a creature that could be this gross. Hope you're proud. Had it. Does it? That makes two of us. Alright, I really gotta remember to do something about that. Head on! Here's an Ibaka. Ha! Looked like that hurt. Yes, gotcha! If I could take care of something, it'd probably be your ugly thing. You, sir, have a giant zip, and it is close. I'm talking more than any hormone. No, there's no acting cream that's going to help you, sir. Let me just tell you that now. There's no acting cream that will ever help you for the closest that is your face. You are doomed to be alone forever. Honestly, I do not feel bad. I really wish I could just pop that thing. Even do anything though is my question. See, but explosions seem to be hurting you. And that just seems apparent enough. Alright, yep, that seems to do something. Gross, 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 you hate you. Whoa, whoa, whoa! I can't believe I dodged that. That's all of that. First of all, I thought this so far it's so good, it's not too bad. There we go, I can help the Gajalaka. After this thing, shall we? Yes, if you could take care of this thing, that'd be great. Zor, come back. Hey. What? Oh, that's baloney. That's a whole bunch of all baloney. For my life, I've seen more baloney than that. I think it's getting a bit tired, so I'm just gonna stop. Okay, where's the code at me? Don't answer that question. I don't think I wanna know. Cheese? Thank you. There's my wife. Hey, Gajalaka, would you like to help us out? Most appreciate it. Ouchie. By each other, I stay out of it. Alright. Otherwise than that, ride. Mucus! Too much slime! Gotcha! I hope that's alright. And by alright, I don't want your, Whoa, I didn't even see it! Okay, don't do that again, please. Okay, I just barely got out of that. Gosh, that was close for comfort. You guys like everything exploding? Happened. I survived. Which one of you guys did that? I mean, thank you. My jeez. That was something. Wait, are they both over there? Hey, can you guys kill each other, please? What do I have on my pouch? I don't think I need these right now. Always make more. For that, I'm going to grab cool drinks. I can have something nice to drink. These guys tussle and I can't quite tell. Not the one I want. You two duke it out. I'll be right here taking till film. Yeah, it's got some destructive potential. I thought it'd be like a four-legged creature, you know, like a Brachiosaurus. Turns out that's not what I'm dealing with at all. Of course it not. Why would it be a herbivore? But being a lot of probably not good for anything. Not the right one I wanted. Go. You're not helpful. No. Well, these creatures aren't helping. Juice? Oh, he's run out of juice. Now he's mine. Who do I got left? What's my defense? Oh, poor baby. He just wanted to... Okay, where do you recline at? Just here?
Yeah. That takes care of our mission. Let's head back and report.
Nice work, Cap. Yeah, we boned them. Boned them so hard with our boners. Bone zone. The bone with a boner cast. And anything else I can possibly think of. Kids.
Woo!
Buddy! Turn up the sweats. I like it. Very close to Romana. Speaking of which, nice finish. That's some goodies. Alright. rank? Master rank 11. Luck is probably the least most of everyone I've met. Alright, let's see what happens when we report back for duty. Move down that bump chat, switch X deployment routes. Alright. So quickly now.
Okay.
Welcome back. I'm glad you're here in one piece. Thanks to the field team efforts, we gathered enough tracks to certain Volka's whereabouts.
You've done well.
No small feat, thank you. Elder's Recesses, that's where we'll find it. I was just there. Even by Elder standards, Volcana is too powerful. Of course, left alone, the entire new world ecosystem will be wiped out. That includes us. Our immediate goal is to drive it back to the lens where it belongs. For now, that's enough.
We're the ones to get it done.
Indeed. Alright, time to stand and fight for our survival.
Oh. We're finally going head to head with Volcana. But why the Elder's Recess?
Huh? That would be my guess. Anyways, that will do it for now, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Remember to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And again, let me know about all your bone jokes that you guys probably were making up as I was actually struggling to actually think of any. I will see you guys in the next video. Take care. Bye.